How to hide Facebook phone number. Hello guys, welcome back to Random Tech YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm gonna show you how you can hide the phone number that has been updated on your Facebook profile. So if you wanna hide your number, this video will be absolutely for you. So before starting the video, please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you'll get more informative videos every day. So without wasting time, let's get inside my account. This is my account, and here what you have to do, you have to simply click on the profile, and after clicking to profile, what you need to do here to hide your phone number, you have to simply click on these 3 dots on the screen. So simply click on these 3 dots, and then here you will find an option, edit profile. So guys, what you need to do here, simply you need to click on edit profile, and then you have to scroll down. So after scrolling down, here you will find an option, edit your about info. So simply click on edit your about info, and then here you can see I have my mobile number here. So guys, what you have to do to hide this, just click on edit option, and then after clicking to this edit option, here you can see you'll find a lock option. So guys, simply click on this lock option, and then here you have to click on only me option. You have to click like this. If it is public, then everybody will be everybody can see your number, and friends means only your friends on Facebook can see your number. And if you put only me, then nobody can ever see your phone number. Now after this, what you have to do, simply click on this save button on the bottom, and then guys, it's done. So guys, it's very pretty simple. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. See you soon on the next video.